This is the inimitable piece that's been with me since almost the beginning. And as a matter of fact, you know, it's been this coming July is going to be 10 years since I started my big band. I can't believe it, but it's 10 years, and this is one of the pieces that was the original numbers in that. And so it's been revised by a couple of people, Trent Kynaston and Frank Bencriscutto, and myself, and we sort of put it all together in a big concert band version of Concerto for Trumpet.
Thank you. Thank you.